All right, what is up, people, and welcome back to Minecraft Mondays. I have been growing my sugarcane. Nothing interesting at all has happened while I've been trying to get my enchanting room up to snuff. Like, absolutely nothing has happened. Not sure if mentioned previously, but I'm pretty sure my cow went into the nether. I don't expect he'll come back. I think that should be enough paper, which means I'll just need more leather. But yeah, let me show you the progress that I've made. My one sheep came back home. So this is the progress. I also looked it up and it turns out you just need 15 bookcases. So that's nice, almost there. I just need one, seven. So that's not bad. So yeah, I guess go breed some cows and get that good leather and hopefully get the good enchants too. This way, it's literally this way. Oh God, what am I hitting you? Yeah, I'm glad it doesn't take as many bookcases as I thought it did, because that would be a real pain in the ass. And oh, I'm traveling at night. Probably wasn't the smartest idea on my part. But that's okay. I was hoping to be done with the enchanting room by now, but you know, life and work and all that. In exciting news, I actually got my first COVID shot. So I hope all of you guys are getting yours too. And if not, I hope you get it soon. Because then we can all be a little bit safer. And I think that'd be pretty swell. Yeah, super glad I didn't have any side effects other than my arm being super, super sore. But I can finally raise it with it just feeling a little tender. So it's not so bad. Oh, I forgot there were cows that escaped. Rude. God, he lived forever. No. Why? Whatever. I don't know what you're expecting, Lucal. Yeah, other than that, been doing a lot of reading, as I do. I've been having trouble finding a good book to read after the one I just finished, though. Like, I started reading this book called Amsterdam. And supposedly it has to do with morality or something, but so far, I haven't gotten that far, I guess. I don't know, it's a pretty short book, and I'm like, already almost a quarter of the way in, and like, nothing's happened. So, we'll see. Since it's short, I'll probably finish it anyway. Let's fish. What the fuck? The fuck? Where did he come from? What the fuck? God. Why does that always happen? You try to do some peaceful fishing, and a creeper comes out of nowhere, gonna shank your ass. It's really uncalled for. Yeah, if I remember when I record the next video, I'll let you know how I liked the book, or how I didn't like the book. We'll see. So far, I feel like it's gonna be one that I donate, which is totally chill. I need more books, shop space for books. Which I guess could technically be book space. And if anybody who happens to be watching, if you have any book recommendations, feel free to leave it down in the comments. And maybe I'll add it to the list, or maybe if it sounds interesting, I'll get it right away. You never know. I'm not too picky. I just don't like historical or, like, political, generally speaking. Like, if it's a fictional historical, that's fine, but, like, nothing real life, really. Wow, these fish are popping. Oh, it's because, duh, this is my enchanted fishing rod. Of course they're popping. I think technically the best time to fish is at night during the full moon when it's raining. But it never rains in the desert, and I don't know how the moon's looking, but I hope she's well. Can I fish up something cool at least? Like an enchanted book or something, or an enchanted bow, like that has mending. I remember the first bow I made had mending, and shoot, what's it called? That one that gives you the unlimited ammo with just one arrow. And I think it also had flame. It was a really sweet bow. What is that one enchant called? Might just be infinite or infinity. Probably infinite. I'm not gonna fish up anything cool, are I? Aren't I? I can't talk today either. Come on, one enchanted book. Just one. Please. I'm begging you, please. Puffer fish. What if, and hear me out, what if I fish in a different spot? Like, will that be any better? Probably not. Who knows? Who knows? Like if I fish out here in the ocean. What? A nautilus shell? That's cool. And boots? This is already looking up. Does look at the sea only count if you're fishing in the sea? I would still really love the enchanted book. Oops. What is that? It is infinity. Oh, if I could get mending on that. Okay, sleep time. Yep. Thanks, man. Still tiny cows. I don't want this to break. Can I mend it? Oh, there's a cow. And a creeper. Don't do it. Don't blow up my cow. Oh good, the cows have gotten bigger. At least some of the cows. Have more cows. Oh, I killed your partner, huh? I'm sorry. I'm not. Okay, so we've got 8 leather, which is enough to make six bookshelves. No, it's enough to make 6 books, which is enough to make 2 bookshelves. Okay, let's head back home for a moment. Run over this fish. Or not. Be kind of mean if we ran him over, I guess. I need to get under there. Oh yeah, I should set up like a little brewing hut place. Potion house. Oh, I forgot I still had 2 books with me. So this is enough to make 3 bookshelves. Very nice. Okay, leather. So we need 4 more. And I'll need more paper. Man. Okay. Okay, seeds can go here. Put the food away. What haven't I been? Let's eat this potato. Delicious. Can I eat raw beef? Yes, I can. Slap that in the harness. The boots I'm not gonna need. Who's got time for leather? Certainly not me. Okay, can I mend my fishing rod with a fishing rod? That's the wrong way. Yes, I can. Let's do it. We'll go back to the village. We'll hang out there till we have. How much leather? We need four more bookshelves. That's. Twelve? 12 leather. Henry, what are you doing? 10. What are you doing? What are you doing? You're sitting there looking suspicious. I don't trust you. Henry is a gremlin. I don't think he'll ever admit that, but I know. At least while I'm here, maybe I can farm their sugarcane as well. Delicious sun-dried zombie meat. This is just the fishing episode. That's what this is. But at least it'll give us that XP that we need for good enchants. So I would like to see if I can get some level 30 enchantments. Because that's the highest, I guess. So.
Ah.
Just hanging out here, fishing, getting some cows, sugarcane, all that good stuff. I think I'm most impressed by the people who, not the ones who have speedrun Minecraft, but that group of guys who played Minecraft as a fish and won. I really respect that. I could never do that because I've never even completed Minecraft. I mean, this whole thing is supposed to be me completing Minecraft, and we all know how that's going. I feel like this is like those videos when people are like, oh, I'm gonna beat hardcore. And then they start making houses, and then they end up bored. They accidentally die, and that's a creeper. He better not see me. Oh, I don't trust him. Don't trust him at all. Oh. Please. Not fair. Spooter? Spooter? Where did he go? Oh. There we go. Okay, no more monsters nearby. Give me the bed. Man, this cow population is going to take a while. That's my bad. My arm's been a little itchy, so it's kind scratching. I'm thinking when I make, oh sweet leather, when I make the potion area, it should look like maybe a watchtower slash witch hut looking deal. Henry, what the hell? Calm down, my dude. Hey, chillax. Chillax. Yeah, I think that'd be kind of cool. Oh, what? Oh. I think there's one Minecraft world I had started where I was working on making a treehouse. Don't think I ever finished it. Was pretty nice though. Oh, one of these days I should show you guys the castle that I built. Because I'm super proud of that one. Come to think of it, I probably could have done a playthrough of Minecraft in that world. But it's kind of nice starting from scratch. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Okay, so here's the plan. We go back home. We slap mending on the goldenrod. We fish for infinity. No, but in reality, we go back home, we slap that on the goldenrod, And then I will probably continue to collect the leather in my off time. Because it's a lot of fishing that we're doing today. And I like it. But do you like it? Probably not. Okay. What I also need is this. And I have sticks. Yeah. Sticks. And that. And that. So we take the golden rod, we take the mending fishing rod, we get mending on the fishing rod. That is a huge enchant cost. Oh my god. But I'll take it. And oh, then I can just fish the. Yeah. Oh dear. I didn't need to craft another fishing rod. Look at that. So we have mending now. What was I thinking? The answer, I wasn't. That's okay. What's that? Oh. Oh, gross. No, we're gonna chuck that in the fire. Yeah, so next time, hopefully, I will have a complete enchanting room. And, I should find more diamonds. Get all that diamond armor, enchant that. And, yeah, so. Oh, and the potions. Definitely gotta get the potions. But yeah, that will be what's for next time. So I will see you guys then. Bye!